Short show, in and out. Cash is MO, baby. How many people are here? I don't know, it says 14. 14-ish. Prince Fielder, baby, been on a fucking tear, my God. Cash, how you doing tonight, my friend? Thank you for coming in. I haven't talked to you today yet. Just a bit outside. Fucking Prince Fielder's been a beast. Get this fucking RBI. Davis is getting tired. RBI is right here for you, Prince. Inside out. Is it going to drop? No. Oh, well. Son of a bitch, it's because we didn't play this.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass,
bass. We need to go back to the bullpen. Warm this dude up here. And fuck it. Oh, shit. Let's sit him down. Ish. Warm him up. There we go. So. I like a slide piece right. Oh my God, Nishik's got his confidence. Look the fuck out, baby. Come on, don't fuck around. Throw the ball. There you go. There you go. Fuck, man. What a crazy game this has been. Been outstandingly crazy. Alright, we'll put this one right here. Don't crush it. Thank you. Anyway, ball player, hell yeah. You guys can all watch somebody tap fools out. We used to be able to tap people out. It's been so fucking long since we've made somebody quit at this game. Anyway, ball player. I swear, it used to happen for me maybe once a stream. And then I seriously haven't legitimately tapped somebody out in a long ass fucking time. I don't know what the fuck happened. But hell yeah, if you guys want to see some tap outs legit style, anyway, ball player is the way to go, man. That dude fucking, he's on another level. He is on another level. Nice pitch. Nishik just pitching his fucking ass off so far. He's hammering that spot. Here, don't fucking put this one in the 20th row. Thank you. Oh, fuck. This isn't good at all. Another goddamn triple. Get some. Ah! Oh! This is going to be it, Trevor. This is going to be it, my man. No, I don't know what you picked, so we're just going to fucking step off here, catch our breath. In there. Bow, wow, wow. Yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Twitch catches in the motherfucking high house. Oh, come on, swing at that shit. That was dangerous. Oh, God. Let's try and get the win then. Fuck, Foster, we need to. Bad. We need to win bad. Oh, my God, staying alive, you little asshole. What is up, my man? Big Daddy Long Day. Good to have you in here, my friend. We're just trying to get this fucking win. Bottom of the ninth, we could have a walkout, boys. I mean, a walk-off. What am I, walkout? we're not fucking organizing a walkout. We're looking for a walk-off, and we're looking for it right fucking meow. Let's get some. Let's play some fucking walk-up music for this guy. Why not? Let me put some push-up in. Oh, fuck off! Really?
Still I am. Tighter than the pants on well I am. Back throw back, still a half pound in my backpack. Next to where the swish is at, smoking presidential. Got some bubba, I dig it at. Need it for my cataracts. Four hoes and I'm the pimp in my Cadillac. You can tell them Cali back. Matter of fact, they gonna know this ain't drunk. Get a whiff of that. No, it ain't no seeds in my sack. You ain't never gotta ask, dog, what he smoking on. Shit, kush till my mind gone. What you think I'm on? Eyes low, I'm blown. High as a motherfucker. Yeah, ain't no question about it. Niggas say smoke me out. Yeah, I really doubt it. I'm Bob Marley reincarnated. So faded. So if you want it, you know your nigga homie. You can put it in a zag or a blunt and get blunt.
I got the win. I'll fucking take it, I guess.
That guy was a 1460. Are you fucking with me?
Yes. I already had the song on before you, my friend. Oh, you just, you know, sometimes they're just so convenient, those fucking whatever's, lost connection, whatever you want to call it. You know, I guess he didn't want to see himself lose, so he just left ahead of time. I don't know, but Rob Dog, we win via our old-fashioned this is the kind of tap-outs we get lately. We can't just pound someone into submission. We have to get them, play them so tight and so clean that they're like, fuck it. I'd rather go eat dinner than lose this game in the fucking bottom of the ninth. Really? Come on! Bottom of the ninth, that's fucked up. But anyway, fuck yeah, whatever, that's a win, right? We'll take it. We will take that shit. 10 times out of 10. Damn. Where's my fucking iPod? There it is. iPod, baby. I don't know what happened. Who killed the music? Who killed it a long time ago? We've been jamming to Metallica all fucking night. And the fucking music is gone. I don't get it. But anyway. What's some good shit to listen to? I don't know. I can't think of anything. Nothing comes to mind. Anyway, guys, like I said, tonight's cast going to be short, going to be fucking sweet, and, well, there was a win involved, I guess? I don't know. If you want to call that a win, we'll call that a win. That's one of our tap-outs, baby. The top peso extra game, my God. Now it's time to watch some hockey, or...